Live coverage of Andy Murray's quarterfinal Wimbledon match is over on BBC One now. So here on BBC Two, we have the news at 6 o'clock with George Alagaya.